Welcome back to the Spark RDD session. So if you see in the last session, we have read the file using this command val RDD sc.txt file, and it has been read, and we have also applied correct method. And if you see here what I'm doing, I'm just splitting my data based on this. Okay, and comma is my separator, and I'm just taking 5 rows. So if you see, this is how you will get the data. In this case, it is easy for us to calculate all these aggregations. For example, now if you see, after splitting the data, I will use map again. So map, we know it is a transformation. So let's select x of 0, comma x of means input data of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. So total medals 9. You see here, I will give 9. Okay. And let's take this as a key value pair. So x0 will be key and x9 will be the value. So player will be key and total medals will be the value for me. So here again, I will try to collect or just take. You can see here, now I have taken just 5 rows where Michael Phelps 8, Michael Phelps 8, Michael Phelps 6. So you can see other players also with their total medals. This is how you can prepare key and value in order to compute aggregate results, whatever. And also you can filter the data here also. For example, now let me complete an operation here. So what I want to perform here is, say for example, I need to sum up all the medals, how many medals that a player has won. So till here I have made key value pair, right? Now I have to reduce it. Reduce it nothing but you are based on key, you are summing up values. Means Michael Phelps here, Michael Phelps here, Michael, 3 Michael Phelps, because 3 records are available, but we need to make for this key, we need to sum up 8, 8, 6, like that. We have many other also. Let sum up. How we have to do is like give reduce by key of underscore plus underscore. Underscore is nothing but key, sorry, the value of the medals. Okay, the value, the value will be the x9. So we are just summing up that and collect. Let's see what will happen. Yeah, you see here, it has been summed up. It has been summed up, but it is in some other order. Let's take this data again. We will make it sort. Okay, so what we are doing is we are reading RDD file and then we're splitting it and then we are making key value pair and then reducing it. Now our next aim is to sort the data, because we will sort it by value. So for that, what you need to do, you are summing up here, right? Just use sort by. There is sort by and underscore dot underscore 2, which means based on the value I'm asking to collect it. Okay, let's collect. Okay, because when you're using the sort by, just specify ascending equal to false. Let's see. One second, it's not found. Ascending. It will be like, yes, ascending equal to false. Sort by. Sorry, the function is wrong. Yeah, sort by. Yes. Now you see, yep, this is wrong because Michael Phelps, because this is x9 is string value, right? That's why. Now what you need to do is, int. Now you see, yeah, you got it. Again, I will execute again because to make the difference. You see here, Michael Phelps 22 and then 12. So I am ordering also using sort by. So this is how you will do operations on